who really beats the energy crisis, here's Mr. Electric. Ladies and gentlemen, in his bare hands, Mr. Electric will attempt to generate enough electrical energy to fully light a 1,000-watt light bulb. being called the Head Haunter. Here is Glenn...